सो दिस इज़ योर लास्ट एक्सरसाइज प्रोग्रामिंग आंसर. आई यूज नंबर वेरिएबल एंड इफ माई नंबर परसेंटेज बाय टू एंड रिमाइंडर ज़ीरो देन दिस इज एन माई ओड नंबर इफ इज ट्रू एंड इज फॉल्स दिस इज ऑटोमेटिकली इवन नंबर. ओके सो लास्ट नेक्स्ट कंडीशन. नाउ वी यूज मल्टीपल इफ स्टेटमेंट इन आवर प्रोग्राम. ओके सो सो टुडे वी डिस्कस मल्टीपल इफ स्टेटमेंट. नाउ व्हाट इफ यू वेयर सिचुएशन एंड यू नीड टू चेक for multiple condition even if the previous one was them. So we use another condition for if Indian army want extra charges for book and book for exam and given to write for yes and no by for book and if you yes and joining fee your total bill your total fees with books high is normal bill and our code operator like this. We check for their height. Okay, we check for their height and we check their age and depending on the we give them different joint fees depending on their age and the new condition is check their joining fees and we want to use them and ask a question. Do you want a book for exam? And they if yes, then we are going to add 25 rupees their fees and give it a book. So let's say example for real life example. Let's see, height is 1.70. okay, age, enter your age, that's in depending or fees. Now what? Now we ask if yes, you already another if condition after else, but before if I we create a variable like want book. Okay. Do you want Indian Army book? Yeah, do you want a gas paper like? Do you want a gas paper for exam? Okay, and condition if yes and
Yes and no.
So we use something bill. We variable bill equal to zero, and we can join army. And you join the army, and then depending on age, then see here. Bill plus 50 bill plus 70 otherwise. Hundreds views, and we have condition. Now create a if condition. If want book equal to y, equal to y, then print your total joining phase is where I use f string and curly braces. Your total bill is joining phase in that. Else your total joining phase is okay. Let's start in our program. Let's check up what is this wrong with you. Okay. When you equal something string, then you always remember that here is single quotes, a double quotes. Okay. Now let's check it is successfully or not. What is your height? If your height is 1.67, that's outside. Sorry, you can't join Indian Army because your height is less than. Because because okay, next again run. If I hide 1.75, then yes, you can join army, Indian army. And what is your age? So my age 25. Okay, do you want to guest paper for exam? Yes or no? So I feel if no, then yeah, totally same 100. Okay guys, wait. Seven 1.78 my height. You can join army. Enter your age. I enter 26. Okay, do you want to guest paper for exam? Yes. So my bill is again. Okay. Okay. If yes, then bill. Then bill include in 25. Okay. Again check. Something getting wrong. Something wrong with this. Something wrong, guys. It's an error. This is an indention error message. So what is so this again run. Okay. My height is 78. Guys, don't judge because then we are some practical, then you have always always faces problem, and then when you faces problem, then you grow more for learning. Okay, so I will I also grow with you guys. And my age is 23. Okay, 23. Do you want to photo? Yes. If I yes photo, your total bill joining fees is 100. Why is 100? Because okay, 100 hai. Okay. But not add fees. If sorry. This is a again problem. This is small y, not a capital. So please guys, always remember your capital letter and your short letter. Okay, again 1.72, my age is 24, and yes, I want to photo. And this here guys, your total joining fees is 125, because I want to guess paper for exam. Next 1.73, and you can join Indian army. Thank you, and enter your age. My age is 18. Okay, do you want to guess paper for exam? Yes, of course. And this is my your total joining fees is 95, because my normal fees is 70, and 75 plus 25 is my joining fees. So guys, thank you for watching, and please I give you exercise. This is a normal exercise, is okay. This is a leap year exercise. Do you know leap year is when February month's last date is 29
this is called to leap year. So this is a code for leap year. Please guys, tell me how to use easy dash coding making for leap year. Okay, and then this is your BMI calculator. Yes, it's robot 2.0. you can say that it's BMI 2.0. so this is my code, and wait, don't read this. This is a BMI 2.0 calculator, and if an else condition is I apply, please check and make sure what are you creating your mind and creativity. Please show me your creativity and show me how can you easy way for BMI calculator to use for coding. Okay.